So you've mentioned about bruising. How long will that last for?
So the bruising can be variable because it often depends on the patient, whether they're taking medication that might increase the risks of bruising, bleeding during the surgery. I would usually say to patients that the bruising can last up to 2 weeks, and they should really expect that. And the bruising obviously cannot just affect the upper eyelids, but it can extend downwards. Generally after 2 weeks, and when we see them for their post-operative review at 7 to 10 days, the majority of that swelling should have gone.
Okay. When it comes to driving, you said they need to take, you know, someone needs to take them home.
Yes.
When can they drive again? Can they fly?
So with regards to the driving, it's really important to be sensible because the vision can be blurred because you're using the drops and the ointment. And I think if they find that their vision is blurred, they're better to avoid driving for safety reasons, obviously, until they come back for the post-op review and we stop the drops and the ointment. With regards to the flying, I would suggest that after surgery, you really shouldn't be flying anywhere for the first 4 to 6 weeks. And that's quite important so that we can make sure that you heal well and there are no problems that need to be dealt with.
Of course, yeah.